Hello to everyone at Horndon on the Hill Methodist Church, and congratulations on your 130th anniversary. Wow, that's amazing. I'm here in Beirut. I'm super grateful for your prayerful support of me and your interest in the work that I'm doing. Things here in Lebanon are interesting at this time. We were in lockdown for a long period. We started lockdown on the 13th of March, and they're beginning to ease lock. They began to ease lockdown restrictions a few weeks ago. But really for Lebanon, things are pretty difficult. The economy is in a very bad place. So I would appreciate your prayers for the political leaders here. And just for the people who are poorest. Who are in crisis right now. So please pray for them. I'm grateful for your prayers for me too. My work is different in this time. With New Heights, we're doing an online Sunday school, and I'm writing a script for the presenter of that, and I'm directing a clown video for that, and that's really fun. And I've also had amazing opportunities to write poetry in this time, and I'm particularly encouraged by someone from poetry group who is really seeking and really open. So do pray for that guy as well, that God would just continue to work in his life. But I am well in amidst lockdown and economic crisis. God is good, and he is faithful. In good times and in tough times. So thank you for your prayers. Happy 130th anniversary, and I hope you're all doing really well.